take Bo Weevil, you can bury him in the sand. You may take Bo Weevil, you can bury him in the sand. In a few more days, he's gonna help you break your land. Bo Weevil wrote a letter to the farmers in the north. Said the high water's up and I can't get across. Well, I seen Bo Weevil, he was sitting in a rocking chair. Yeah, I seen Bo Weevil, he was sitting in a rocking chair. Yeah, the next time I saw him, he had his family there. Behind his ear. Yeah, I seen Bo Weevil had a pencil behind his ear. Digging on the poor farmer's crop, we're gonna try to make another year. Yeah, I went to my merchant, try to get some meat and lard. Yeah, I went to my merchant, try to get some meat and lard. Yeah, he said, no, nobody, man, but Weevil got you barred. I went back to my merchant, try to get some meat and meal. I went back to my merchant, try to get some meat and meal. Said, no, no good, buddy, boy, Weevil's in your field. Bo Weevil, he's a peculiar man. Bo Weevil, he's a peculiar man. Yeah, he works in a hole, farmers can't understand.